Bollywood legend Amitabh Bachchan is all set to take over with Teen Patti after the success of Run, with none other than the Hollywood actor Sir Ben Kingsley. The entire cast and crew of the movie got together at Radio Mirchi Studio to launch the music of Teen Patti. The music of the film is done by the duo Saleem Suleiman and the film is directed by Leena Yadav.
Yeah, they're all good. They're all topical, supportive of the film, of the mood of the film. I think there are very few lip syncs from the artists themselves, which is also nice. They encompass the moment that comes up in the story, and then it sums it up through the music, and that's how you get to see it. Yahi ki wo theory of probability. Yeah. If I have some cards, I know. And if I know your cards, then I can predict the 5-6 other people's cards. So they devise a methodology of how their own people will be sitting at a table, and they will tell you what their cards are through some sign, wrong means. But then he is able to then tell everything. He goes there for academic interest. He is not there to actually cheat people or to do something that is legally or immoral. But the manner in which he everything then starts unfolding, which is really the theme of the film, that you know, greed and all these things, they come up and they should be destroyed. And they don't have a place in society.
आपका
सबका कैमरा चल रहा है ना? क्या पर चला? सुबह एक चम्मच खाइए, दिमाग की तंदुरुस्ती के डाबर चवनप्राश।
Teen Patti is all set to release on 26 February 2010.